Our economy is at a very precarious moment. We are 10 million jobs short still of where the economy was when this pandemic started. Last month, the economy lost jobs for the first time since last spring. Retail sales fell last month, and just yesterday we saw another 900,000 Americans file for unemployment insurance. That's a weekly rate that is higher than any week during the Great Recession. It's a moment that requires decisive action to beat this pandemic and support the economic recovery that American families need. At the same time, the American people are hurting and they can't afford to wait. They need help right now. And that's the motivation behind the actions that the president will take today. I want to be very clear, these actions are not a substitute for comprehensive legislative relief, but they will provide a critical lifeline to millions of families. This is an appropriate response to an unprecedented economic circumstance. So that's the approach that we are taking, and that's the perspective that we are bringing here. And I think that we are heartened to see that kind of support. And that's the conversation that we're going to have with members of Congress, be they Republicans or Democrats, including, you know, looking at where we are, where we've come over the last year and the lessons we've learned, that without decisive action, we know the consequences. And so now is a moment not to undershoot or to wait and see. Now is a moment to act.